Hello everyone, my name is Michael Jordan and I'm a data visualisation developer for Lloyds Banking Group. First of all, I think it's great that you're doing something like this in your free time. When you're applying for jobs, it should really help show that you're willing to go the extra mile, which is great. A bit more about me and my role. So you might think that a job in data is essentially just dealing with spreadsheets with hundreds of thousands of rows in them every day, but it can actually be much more exciting than that. So my job is to take those hundreds of thousands of rows, sometimes millions, and break that down into visualizations that are easier to understand, help filter those reports, that sort of thing, so you're only seeing the data that you actually need to, and then using the insight you get from that to help the business, so help us make better business decisions, and also help customers. So if something from the data points out that a customer might be struggling, then we can go to them, say we've noticed this, and try and do stuff to help them. Yeah, great to be involved with data. Hope you really enjoy this, and good luck with your careers, hopefully in data.